I'm still okay no matter what?
Well, next time you should be more aware, that fake letter could have exploded when you least expect it. I'm just saying, Mr. D, be more careful about this.
This is going to be great with my new clap.